No team, certainly not a good team, likes to taste defeat. Both sides will be looking to get the upper hand. Winning is a good habit.
This is the time to really button down and hone in on these players and start to build some partnerships out there.
Two teams you'll recognise, Bayern Munich and Borussia Dortmund. This really could go either way, Andy.
Yeah, Clyde, very difficult to predict what's going to happen here because these two teams are very evenly matched.
Such a buzz around this stadium in the hour leading to kick off. This is what it's all about. Away we go. Terrific ball. They stood firm. Always prompting and probing. He's got a chance. That cross has gone only to the defender. Schweinsteiger. Alaba. Franck Ribéry. Schweinsteiger. Good play. Looking to carry the attack to them here. Lazis Isovski. Boateng. Thomas Muller. Just cut the ball out there. Ribery. Here's a chance. Scrambled away to safety. Olga Badstuba. Boateng. Schweinsteiger. Letting the ball do the work. Cross is too close to the goalkeeper, Weidenfeller. Schweinsteiger. Bayern Munich certainly believe this is one they can win, but they're expecting a close game, I know that. Yes, nice ball. He's won the... Can he get it in? Don't allow the room to shoot. Alaba doesn't waste many passes. Chuck tries up, failed to hit the target.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clyde, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper.
Munich's Allianz Arena, the venue for the 2012 Champions League final. It was constructed for the 2006 World Cup, Bayern and 1860 Munich. Blocks it! What's he given here? It is a free kick. Looking to get at the defence here. Let's ask them a question. He's having a shot! Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands. Keeping the ball moving. He's got his defence chasing shadows. They don't know how to handle him.
Nobody could get on the end of the cross.
He's picking up well. Never going to cause the goalkeeper a problem, that. Take some courage to run at defenders and take them on.
You know, he's starting to make this look very, very easy, this guy.
Always danger when this man's on the ball. That's a wasted opportunity. Set pieces are so important in the modern game. Laszczykowski. Lewandowski. Possession has been given up here. Ribéry. This is promising. Munich are the most successful football club in Germany. Nobody's won more titles or cups. They won the European Cup 3 years in a row in the mid-70s and once more since then.
Lahm. Müller.
Looking to create something.
Didn't trouble the defence.
He'll have a go. Stopped by the keeper. Great save. Gone for goal. They've got it.
It was past the keeper before he could react. One of the things about a volleyed goal is that the scorer hits the ball early, doesn't he?
Yeah, no chance for the goalkeeper with that volley. Why is it when you catch a volley so sweet, like they fly in the back of the net?
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick.
Olga Batstuva.
Lahm.
Robin.
Zizovsky
trying to build some pressure here.
Using the ball well here.
Pressure shot!
Offside given by the linesman. Will they have possibilities there?
That's unlucky. He was only just offside. That was very, very close.
Olga Batstuva. Alaba. Schweinsteiger. Linking well with one another now.
Possession so important in this game, vital to keep the ball and control the game.
Can't afford to keep giving it away like that. Now the manager's going to be furious. Sloppy passing.
It's Kale now. That's a good idea. That's a chance here. Enough. Oh, so close to an equaliser.
Cannot afford to keep squandering chances like that, Clyde. They should have gone level there.
Oh.
Ian Robert.
Olga Batstuva.
Alaba.
They're getting a few passes here.
Schweinsteiger.
Gomez. Trying to stretch them here.
Ribery's not short of support here. Possibilities.
No problem for the defender.
Olga Batstuva. Alaba.
Kale.
Piszczek.
Good anticipation from Franck Ribery.
Müller.
This will test them. Looking to get forward here.
Schweinsteiger's ball intercepted.
Just collected by the defender.
Laszczykowski. Lewandowski. Picked off by the alert Schweinsteiger.
Throw-in has been signalled.
Schweinsteiger. Olga Batstuva. Boateng.
Stoppage time to add on. Incisive pass. What? Trying to shot.
Elementary save.
That's it for this first half. The referee has blown. Scores 1-0.
Oh, God, I didn't want the ref to blow the whistle. I was really enjoying that. That's good stuff. Both teams are really having a go.
Second half. underway, and it's looking good for Bayern Munich. In the lead and in control.
Boateng.
Robin. Thomas Muller. Lazizisovsky.
We're on the attack here.
Lahm. Ian Robin.
Now, can they make something of this throw? Muller.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Difficult to tie down, he can leave a man for dead. They may be able to get something from this corner.
Attack fizzles out, it's a goal kick.
Javi Martinez.
Robin. Ian Robin.
Muller.
Olga Batstuber.
Boateng.
Lahm. Nothing more than a goal kick.
Lewandowski.
Given them the ball back. Throw in. Very loose.
Olga Batstuba.
Schweinsteiger. Trop Ribery.
Gomez.
Lahm.
Olga Batstuba. Touch. Loses the ball.
Piszczek.
Lewandowski. Keeping the ball moving. He can carry the attack to them here.
Philip Lahm, but it's all quality, isn't it?
Certainly is, Clive. He gets forward very well and he's not easy to get past. I think he's a top all-round player.
Alaba.
One back by Mario Gomez.
Ribery.
Schweinsteiger. Oh, he didn't make the most of that chance. Might have gone further ahead.
And two new players on the field then. The manager opting for a double substitution.
Genuine chance. Made the block.
Lahm.
Always danger when this man's on the ball. Here's a chance. Kale. We'll have to come up with something better than that.
Schweinsteiger.
Long. Try their luck down the flank here.
Long. Possession changes hands.
You do start to think, is it going to be their day? Because that's another opportunity missed, and I'm afraid that's another great chance to go level.
Schweinsteiger. Laschikowski. This is promising. Keeper happy to see it go for a goal kick. Ian Robert.
Long.
Schweinsteiger. Alaba. Olga Batstuber. Mandzukic.
Trying to build some pressure here.
Spoke too soon, attack's broken down, they've got some defending to do now.
Yeah, getting excited for a split second there, but it's all come to nothing.
Subotic. Lazizisovsky.
This is Sebastian Kehl. Letting the ball do the work.
Hard to find a way through it.
Lahm. Possession changing hands here.
Ribéry.
They're probing here.
Schweinsteiger.
Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Here comes the substitute. He's had a long talking to from the manager, who's been mapping out his responsibilities to him. Got his head to the ball. Keeper in control of the situation. His ball. Situation of real danger developing there, and he defended it so well.
Ribery.
We're down to the last 4 minutes of this game.
Robert. Subotic.
Laschikowski.
And
PJ.
Mandzukic.
Caught him offside.
Alaba.
Ribéry. Pushing forward here.
It doesn't get much better than this. Victory over their traditional rivals with all the kudos and pride that goes with it. Happy day.
Hey, it means a lot to the players, but...